Automatic Microscope Stage Overview. This was made for fun and to show to potential employers. Some stages weren't completed until recently, and the only video published of it so far is brief. It comprises a PC program, XY stage, console for manual operation, remote box containing driving circuitry and power, RGB LED cluster, abort microscope. The console also is the hub for the system. The program. It was written in Visual Basic 6. It uses HID Maker FS for the USB structure and EZ VidCap for the video handling. Since it was made, VB6 and Windows have lost compatibility. Video recording via the EZ VidCap is lost, but taking photos is okay. There are 10 custom views per slide, and the slides are unique. The views have XY position, an RGB illumination, and a name can be created for each view. Previous slides can simply be selected for further viewing, photos, and printing. The views can be quickly selected and edited and saved. Manual positioning can be done by adjusting with buttons or dabbing the images. Automatic photographing. Selectable between 1 minute and 24 hours in 1 minute steps. When the microscope stage is taking its photos, only the required views need to be chosen. When a view position is reached, a photograph triggering sequence begins, including a delay before the photo is taken. The photo printing screen lets the user browse all the photos for a particular view, allows individual editing, including at a later date, saves ink by creating a white border around the black area that the camera sees. The video screen includes subtitle creation while playing back. That is, if the video recording still worked. It should be okay on an inaccessible Windows XP PC that I've got. But that's dedicated and can't really be moved. Some parts of the system were not fully made. The wide photo, that was to get a zoomed out image of the slide and allow for really easy browsing of the slide and just click on anything that looks interesting. But it needed its own optics and hardware. The original intended mechanism had a two-speed gearbox and on-screen buttons. A melody circuit layout was added at the time that the RGB illumination was, but not completed. It has a screen for controlling sound alerts. The melodies circuit is in other videos that I've made, and it's an array of notes and gaps that can be selected electronically or by a program. The XY stage. From floppy drives, and it uses limit switches for aligning. It holds a standard microscope slide. The console uses two PIC microcontrollers, one to run the system and the other handles the data transfer with the PC. It communicates with the remote unit, sends new data including the RGB illumination and receives current data on the XY positions. It can be operated without the PC. It was originally intended to be able to swap data banks with the PC also. The remote unit includes a fan for ventilation, and all the power is done here. It has microcontrollers for the X and the Y, the RGB and melodies. RGB and melodies is in the same one. The RGB LED cluster. This is also a PCB. The LEDs need to be some distance from the microscope because they're not diffuse. Although a microscope might still be able to get past the high resolution created by a diffuser. And that's the microscope's speciality. The microscope. Bought in 1998, Russian, end of the Soviet era, made for efficiency rather than profit and ongoing profit. Different lenses can be selected for each end. Concentration of the light source is possible and light filtering. The box maker has signed the box. The camera chosen here needs to be 640 by 480 resolution for the program. It's a USB type, in the past has been AV types. What I would change if building another. A graphical display with touch screen. Wi-Fi control and viewing. Overall slide photo with own optics for that. Diffuse RGB. At the end of the year I'll get a 3D printer and replace the stage. Or better still, I could use a USB microscope and then I can build in those extra optics that are needed for the wide photo. The reason this one is rectangular is because it was intended for the photo, as the wide photo I've stated. It does match the, if you click here, it will move to the position shown on here also, and then this one here will move to exactly there. So it's just a multiplication difference. I'll make it do a round of photos. I positioned them so that it'll zigzag everywhere.